It's the first time I've seen bisons in Alberta.